In another life, the man was a writer. He still practices that art, forging weapons of war out of ideas. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness. For now, he's content to let the currents take him toward the final confrontation. From untold depths, the horrors come. This time, he mouths a silent vow. No more. No more.